You don't have to touch those slimy weasels.
Rats and moldy cheese! I refuse to participate any further until Ed washes that offensive, putrefied jacket of his!
We're rocking the boat! Is that a frog or boot?
A boot?
There! See it? What is that?
Kinda looks like Abraham Lincoln, Eddie.
There it is. Almost there. And, huh? What? So, we meet again, Lena. Yeah, but this is for the last time. Not today, you rotten codfishes. Ow! Ha! Ah, missed! Oh! Don't! Ouch! Losers! Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah! No!
Man! I can't believe we lost the game so fast!
Oh, you almost had them. Sorry, guys. I don't think either of us are gonna ever beat Hook and Vector. Don't say that. You both get better and better with every attempt. In fact, you two are better, Lena, than me. But the villain attacks are different every time. It's not like they're programmed to repeat the same move each time. Where is it? Where is it? What are you doing? Has anyone found the yet? Dig deeper, boys. Keep at it. No yet. Still searching. The lawn gnomes next door say it's not in the front yard, but they'll keep looking. I found it! No, the missus lost her. Oh, no. You found it! Oh, thank you!
Oh, Chuck! This is the sweetest thing you've ever done for me!
Well, after all, maybe the horoscope was not on the wrong track.
You said you were helping me. Ladies first.
Phew, that stinks!
There! See it? What is that?
Kinda looks like Abraham Lincoln.
Into that evening.
Every morning.
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, we still have that. Come on, Joseph, let's go get it. Sit our demented. Suddenly, Joseph and our demented return. Okay, we're back, and we have the extra toilet paper and hand sanitizer. Slicer for the rest of you right here, so that way you won't have to fight over whoever has the most hand Sorry, sir. Ant or toilet paper anymore. Yeah, true stuff. Isn't the sunset so beautiful? Yes, indeed, it is beautiful. I just hope that we can stare at it for one last time before we get back to work, if you know what I mean. Indeed. Alright, everyone, grab all the toilet paper and all sweet. Before we head back to our universe. Now come on, y'all. Let's clean up this place first in the meantime. Hi, everyone. We're just trying to keep this place clean while all of you had gone through that big swirly circle. Yes, indeed, we were keeping this place clean while you were busy.